Joined on the rush by Janik, lined up on the hip check. He was thumped into the boards by Sutton. Gratton coming over to challenge Sutton. He's going to have to take a number because Andre Waugh wants a piece of the action as well. And the play is halted.
What a tremendous hit by Andy Sutton. Great timing. Talk about old-time hockey hip check. This was a great time check by Sutton. Watch as he tries to come around the boards and down the line, he just gets a tremendous hit on him. That's clean hit. Again, see this? You got to make sure you know where that guy's coming. And man alive, what a body check that was.
Chris Gratton will get a penalty out of this at 4:57. Thing is with Sutton, he's 6'6", 245. When he throws a hip check, he throws it at most guys' shoulders.
I know.